come play with Adam. Adam promises to play nice. If you come out, little piggy, Adam won't hurt. No!
And welcome to the Daychart Department. Now you're probably here because you're pretty someone's wagon. But never fear, Adam is very efficient at resolving interpersonal conflict between staff. So buck up, buckaroo. Things are about to get better.
So, Rex's office is up ahead. Time to get some answers from the man himself. The key is in the broadcast room. Speaking of which, these recordings of Rex on the loudspeaker give me the creeps. I think something is seriously wrong here. Promise me you'll be careful. You're almost there.
Thank you. quiet. Too quiet.
Dead. Adam killed them all.
someone there?
Nobody there. Nobody to play with. Just Adam. Humans. Messy. Pity. Weak. Unnecessary. Talking of messy. Lisa was the messiest. Now, there's only a few left to process. Won't hurt a bit. Come to me.
Oh, shit. Run!
Now die.
Thank you.
Disorder. Still so many humans. Mercy, pity, weak, unnecessary. Delicious. Now, there's only a few left to process. Soon, there will be no humans left. First, this office. These inferior beings. But next? Oh, what comes next?
Its master plan is beyond perfection. Precise, a marvel. The next phase, it will change.
Thing perfect, worthy of its plan. It's nearly time. Just some loose ends to tie. Half a pound of Tupney rice, half a pound of treacle. Kill all. Well, well, well. I have you now.
Come on, come on, come on.
Gotcha.
Promises to play nice.
If you come out, little piggy, Adam won't hurt.
No!
Now piss off now, go on.
Run away, little mouse. Ah, perfect.
out of there, limb by limb.
Nya.
Thank you.
You've got to be kidding me.
Sigh.
Rex's office is up ahead. Time to get some answers from the men.
What? What the fuck?
So, Rex's office is up ahead. Time to get some answers from the man himself.
Oops.
So, all this time, the boss was actually just a bunch of pre-recorded messages and a dusty pile of nothing? Meanwhile, whatever has been running the show will make our friendly head of HR look like a cute, cuddly kitten in comparison. I'm sorry, I don't mean to scare you, but replacing humans with robots? Well, that's just the start of its plan. We have got to stop it before we're all grinding gears and chugging oil. Hey, something nice. He did good out there, you know? I think we make quite the team. I believe in you. You know, I believe in us. We can stop this before it's too late. I'll be in touch on the other side. Winter out.
We're here to shape your future. We've got a 5-step plan. There is a basic process, not that you'd understand. The great machine up in the sky will smile at those who won't oppose. Please wait in line, we might be a while. Well, do put your trust in us. We're doing this because of my chance.